Today class will be looking at the history of music videos, and the learning objective will be to understand why music videos are so important to the music industry and the development of when they first started from today. Firstly, what is a music video? It is a recorded song from an artist combined with visual images which should promote the artist's performance. There are three forms: the narrative, performance piece and concept. The first ever music video made was by the British rock band Queen for Bohemian Rhapsody. It was written by Freddie Mercury from the band's 1975 album, A Night at the Opera. That was really where, most importantly, music videos began, and this set off the popularity for music videos and for other artists.
Just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away.
The most successful music video ever made, does anyone know what it is? Probably a bit past, a bit before your generation. This is Thriller, which was directed by John Landis, obviously by Michael Jackson. It was the whole video itself lasts 13 minutes and 43 seconds, and it cost the US $500,000, which obviously, back in the day, was quite a lot, and it first premiered on MTV.
Scared, weren't you?
I wasn't that scared.
Yeah, you were scared.
MTV definitely set off the trend as well for music videos. It was the first ever channel that was on the TV. The first songs by the Bugles, Video Killed the Radio Star, which, you know, is now dedicated to playing music videos 24/7. Does anyone watch it? Put your hands up, Jay. Quite a few of you then. You know, when it during its first 18 months, it made 7 million in advertising revenue. So that again combined advertising and promotion of the artist. Jackson's Scream, costing 7 million. It was black and white and it had a spaceship theme. I'll show you later on. Spaceship theme with his sister Janet Jackson. 7 million may not sound like a lot, but back in the day when it was first made, you know, it was the what everyone was talking about. It also ran one.
You shouldn't don't get mad, you wanna scream. You're back to fusion, think I'm back to the scheme.
promote the artist alongside the song. Like, some songs wouldn't be famous without the music video. It gives the lyrics more meaning from the visual images. You associate certain words with the video combined. Like, music video could actually make the song. For example, Gangnam Style, everyone's heard of that, yeah, I thought so, which came out on December the 21st, was a South Korean anthem, and it's gone worldwide from Australia, Canada, France, Germany, Italy, Spain, of course in the UK, and it's the dance moves that made the song, so the idea is the promotion behind the video, which does create sales and drive sales within the music industry. 낮에는 너만큼 따사로운 그런 선어해 커피 식기도 전에 원샷 때리는 선어해 밤이 오면 심장이 터져버리는 선어해 그런 선어해 아름다워 사랑스러워 그래 너 hey. 그래 바로 너 hey. 아름다워 사랑스러워 그래 너 hey. 그래 바로 너 hey. 지금부터 날 때까지 가볼까
오빤 강남 스타일 강남 스타일 오빤 강남 스타일 강남 스타일
What can you take from this lesson? Music videos can effectively make the music. You know, the dance moves can set the trends and encourage what's so important. Sometimes people like the song as well as the video. It provides a platform for an artist to be branded. The rapid increase of development has shown the desire for the want and need for it by the public over the years and does show there's a great market for this. So your task is to write down three sentences each why you think music is so important, and then we'll get on to the next part of our lesson.